I spend about, it varies between 5 and 10 minutes because there are some articles that if I like them, then I keep reading them. There are some comments that I interestingly like to follow because it's very interesting how people react to someone's post. And you get to see a lot of people's opinions and you get to see how your market is going to have an extreme diversity in terms of reacting to your product. If someone is reacting in 100 different ways to a post or a comment, there is going to be 100 different reactions to your product as well.
I think so, half. Yeah. So the reason for that is I've been connected to many people, to the clients and all those folks. So I have a sense of involvement with them and I've been keeping in touch with them regularly. So that's why I don't basically read articles, because I'm not fond of reading it.
LinkedIn, on an average, I spend around half an hour to 45 minutes in LinkedIn.
On LinkedIn, I spend almost an hour or two every day kind of looking at various posts, articles, or even looking at what I can share to my network and my ecosystem. It could be for AR, VR, gaming, or even AI-based things.
3 hours, zero. LinkedIn is for people who are going to look for jobs, primarily. If you're looking for entrepreneurs, they will not waste their time on LinkedIn.
On LinkedIn, I should spend more, but I spend about 1 hour per day.
If I talk about the LinkedIn, I don't spend too much time, but I check it regularly because there are lots of connection we used to make on the LinkedIn, because if the people are all around the world, because we are here in the Thai Global Summit, just to make the network. So LinkedIn is doing the same thing. I used to spend almost 10 to 15 minutes and I get the notification, so I check the who, what is doing, So these sort of, and the 15 minute max, I would say.
On an average, every day 2 hours we spend on LinkedIn. As a team, as my marketing team, we have a separate team which only handles LinkedIn.
So earlier I used to spend very less time on LinkedIn, but nowadays I spend between 30 to 60 minutes because I find connections very helpful. The data I find from there is really helpful to me. And LinkedIn in a way supported me. They feature my articles which I write on this domain to some of the categories, and that helps us to reach more audience, get feedback on our product, and connect with so many relevant people. So I find the platform is powerful, utilized in a best way. So we are doing it right now.